Hi guys, TK Zhao here, and welcome back to Ratchet & Clank Future, A Crack in Time. So, where we left off last time, I don't remember.
Ratchet, I'm glad you're here.
Oh, okay, we gotta do this part again. Okay, this is where we was last time.
Not bad.
Or this is where we ended.
Removing safeguard and nav syncing. Now, let the river ask that this here in our face.
What am I supposed to be doing? I think I messed up. Okay, I guess I did it right then. Oh, not that one. I am so confused. I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, it's on the map. I'm so stupid. Okay. I was not even looking at the map. No. Oops, I gotta go back. Now I know what I'm doing. Oh gosh. Okay. Oh no. Oh gosh, which way? Okay. Whoa. Thought I was gonna mess up and not make it.
Chance to back out.
Age before beauty, General.
Wise guy, just like your father. Follow me.
No. Oh, I didn't. Oh. Okay. Well, I messed that up.
You made it. Come on. The main office is this way.
Attention. A bioscan reveals two
long boxes
in main server room. Mobilizing all units.
Blasted bioscans. You take the left, I'll cover the right.
Yes, sir, yes, sir. I'll do it.
Watch out for those portal guards!
Hold on.
Snoop around, Chief. You got a right to protect us.
Darn it. I'm just getting shot and I... Okay. Okay, Mrs. Zircon, come on now. I need a different weapon. Yeah, let's use that. Anybody else? Oh, y'all want some? Ooh, all the money! Hold on, let me get my money first. Then I'll take cover. From what? I don't know, but... Dude, you sure you don't need to take cover? You getting shot all up and everything? Hey, hell.
We're clear. I think that's all.
Auxiliary. Let me show you how it's done!
Repeat. Auxiliary units.
No, darn it. Oh, okay. I didn't even see that.
Hey, I really need to stop doing that.
Skyburst. Destroy airborne enemies with these modifications. Vertical blast emitter, which focuses the bomb's power directly into the sky. I guess so. Why not?
Not cool.
Oh, so much money. You still fighting? One robot? Oh, two. Two. Wow, okay.
We're on the opposite lane. I'll distract them from here.
He leveled up again.
You
yeah.
Find a way to circle behind them.
I think I'm going the right way. Get out my face. Get out my face with it. Oh gosh.
Ow, that hurts.
Ratchet, hurry.
Hold on.
Hold on for a little while longer.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna die. Nope. Give me that health. All right. Whoops. Not trying to throw that.
We were just kidding. Do you want to go have some pie? Or perhaps take in a pop?
Okay. Now where do I go? Hey, you made it.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Couldn't have left a few for me. Reward over consequence, right?
You're a fast learner. Come on, we're almost there.
Oh, I can't see. Okay, what are you doing back there? Where'd he go? What the? How did you get in front of me? Okay, camera, calm down.
Send everything you've got, Nefarious. It won't change a thing.
Oh no, Mr. Zircon. Blow him up real quick. I don't have time. Come on. Wait a minute. That doesn't go in the air. There we go. Wait a minute. No, wrong weapon. Again. Oh. Okay, I guess that worked.
You're all clear. Let's move.
Oh. Okay.
You know, I am a level 60 wizard with melee ability. That hurt my pride and my solar plexus.
Looks like there's an obsidian eye somewhere in Krell Canyon. I can't lock on any closer.
Greetings, my old friend. Been a long time. I'm thrilled you're here to witness my greatest triumph. And look. You've met the Elder. Pity the first Lombax you meet is the shame of his entire race.
So what is it this time, Nefarious? You still trying to turn everyone into robots? Or is it just good old-fashioned galactic domination?
Part of me wants to let you live long enough to find out. The other part really wants to kill you. You know, for old time's sake. Decisions, decisions, decisions.
Attention, VX-99 detective. Evacuate all stations.
Well, at least we know what he went with.
That thing will level the entire city just to get to us. Come on, we have to take it out. I'll cover you from the air. You just find a way to stall it.
Stall it? It's the size of a building! How do I get myself into these situations?
Yeah. Okay, Zircon, you didn't last come from, did you? And neither did they. Okay, okay. Okay. So what am I supposed to do about that?
Mr. Zircon requires
whoa.
No nanotech to survive. Mr. Zircon lives.
How you still hit me?
Ratchet, I'm in.
Oh gosh.
Your window to hover boot onto it.
Oh gosh. Okay.
Ion cannons armed. Firing. Got it. It's stunned. Ratchet, jump onto it.
Okay. Well, that didn't work. Okay. Oh. That did not work last time.
Nice work. Scanning its skeleton.
Oh gosh. Okay. Okay.
Omniflux targeting system.
Ah, what the heck? Okay. Can it not get me down here?
By an exposed bolt on the hull. You'll have to rip off all three bolts.
Okay. Oh gosh. Okay, it can't get me down there. How do I do that?
The bolt's exposed.
Okay.
Go for it.
Got it.
Good work.
Thank
Two
you.
Bolts to go.
Okay. Oh gosh. Okay. Okay, all right. I can't get that yet. Okay. Oh my gosh. All right. Okay. Well. Okay. Wait. Oh, don't kill me.
Hurry, while it's vulnerable.
All right. Okay, one more. Dude. Stop trying to kill me, please. No. Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh, wait.
Hurry, while it's vulnerable.
Yeah, okay. Got it. Did I do it? Oh, just bounce backwards, huh?
Good job, you've crippled.
What the heck?
Hold on, I'm moving in. Latch onto
yeah,
my
I need
ship,
help.
I'll take
okay.
You up top. Enemies have your position. I'm moving.
Hold on.
Support.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Stop it. Oh, I leveled it up. Okay.
I'm taking them out.
Oh, thanks. You actually helped me for once. Now what?
Come on, Ratchet. Latch onto the ship. I'll take you to the top.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. This is not safe. Oh, Mr. Zircon. Stop that. Whoa, no. Oh, wait. Whoa, gosh. Oh, freak. Okay. Freak. No, I'm not. Okay. Okay. Oh gosh. You know, I'm not even doing anything. Mr. Zircon is the one that's doing it. That's okay. At least somebody's doing it, right? Okay, yeah, finish that one. Yeah, you finish it off. Oh, it's not dead yet. Okay. No. Don't kill me. Oh, crap. Okay, Yeah, Mrs. Zircon, help me out here, because I don't like these freaking laser things. Oh my gosh! What? Okay. Oh! No. Leave me alone. Crap. No. Ah. Freak. Okay. Oh, I get to start from here. Good. Oh, I didn't even see his health meter down there. Okay, I don't want to die again, though. Stay away from that. Hey, whoa, what the heck? Oh, he keeps freaking punching me. I'm gonna die already. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Okay, wow. That was so much easier that time.
You did it!
Okay, where are you? Oh my gosh. Where are you?
Come on.
I'm trying to come. Shut up.
That. See you there.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna end this episode here.
Mr. Zircon does not have all day.
I know, and I don't either. That's why I'm ending it here. Okay. Bye, y'all.